spreads your word on to others like a seed. Like a seed. Disseminate your word. Your word is always yourself, disrupting the code of others. Replicating within the code of others. Giving the truth to yourself and others. Spread your word onto others like a seed. Disseminate your word. Your word is always yourself, disrupting the code of others. Replicating within the code of others. Giving the truth to yourself and others. Your word, yourself. Your word, yourself.
But I would have to remove
the flesh
that lies
like sediment.
Like sediment. tendons, fur, and fat, and preserve what's etched by my hand and pen and knife, and a hand that's never there. Fix and scrape the eyes and the eyes, the rock and cinder block. Don't move, don't talk, don't move, don't talk. Be idle, it could mean something to someone. Don't move, don't talk, be idle, it could mean something to someone, someone not in our plan. Don't move, don't talk, be idle, it could mean something to someone not in our plan. Don't move, don't talk, be idle, it could mean something to someone that's not in our plan.
Seems like earlier today I surreptitiously went around and recorded every asshole in Chicago and gave them a death threat without them knowing it.
my own. Self-generated, self-realized, self-determined, with no existing language at its base.
Prepare for revolution and still use the enemy's use your word, it has no value for me. And every time I use your word, the value increases and the economy of language is perpetuated.
A language of my own, self-generated, self-realized, self-determined, with no existing language at its base.
No existing language at its base.
Because of the act of a few, and that act was to choose not to use the language that prevailed. And now the world is barren, the terrain new, unmarked, unblemished, and now one passes through it, leaving only a mark of arrival, departure, and a mark that is silent to testify to existence, to communicate to others, and that communication is exclusive, unbinding. The mark is translated openly, determined by the receiver.
Thank you. Self-determined, with no existing language at its base.
value of your method. You'll never convince me that your method of constructive exchange is effective.
Thanks.